नमस्कार दोस्तों, 420 ग्राम के एक नए एपिसोड में आप सबका स्वागत है। अब मेरे साथ शो पर ऑफ कोर्स 420 ही करने के लिए हमारे 420 के फाउंडर को फाउंडर सिद्धांत आनी, मैं अर्जुन पंडित, और हमारे साथ कोचिन से वाया स्काइप जुड़ रहे हैं केरला ब्लास्टर्स के असिस्टेंट कोच, फॉर्मर इंडिया प्लेयर एंड अ फ्रेंड ऑफ 420 ग्राम्स, द वन एंड ओनली मिस्टर इशफाक अहमद। सर, बड़े दिन बाद आपको देख रहे हैं, मुलाकात हुई है, क्या हो रहा है आजकल?
जी हाँ, अनफॉर्चुनेटली कश्मीरी बहुत सब यही कहते हैं कि बड़े दिनों के बाद।
ये शुरुआत थी जबरदस्त। हाउ इज इट गोइंग इशफाक विद केरला ब्लास्टर्स, सीजन स्टार्टिंग सून?
या सो फॉर गुड, यू नो, लाइक वी हैव वन ऑफ आवर फर्स्ट, एक्चुअली सेकंड मैच वी प्लेड, वी वर इन चार्ज, वहां पे भी खेले हमने, एक मैच खेला था एक्चुअली, विच वॉज गुड स्टार्ट। आज रियल कश्मीर के साथ खेल रहे हैं, तो उम्मीद करते हैं अच्छा स्टार्ट हो और एक ग्रेट प्रीसीजन। एक अच्छा प्रीसीजन हमेशा चैंपियंस की बुनियाद बनती है, तो उम्मीद करते हैं कि हमारी भी बुनियाद यही हो।
सर, वैसे मैं बिफोर वी गेट टू द होल टॉपिक दैट वी गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट टुडे, एंड दैट इज ऑफ कोर्स द अंडर 16 बॉयज एंड व्हाट दे हैव डन अंडर बिबियानो फर्नांडेज, हमने ना थोड़ी सी एनालिसिस करी हमारे शो की, क्योंकि ऑनलाइन जो है इज वेरी डेमोक्रेटिक, साफ साफ आपको पता चल जाता है कौन देख रहा है, कितना देख रहा है, कितने मिनट के लिए देख रहा है।
मोस्टली कोई नहीं देख रहा है,
मोस्टली कोई नहीं देख रहा है। और हालांकि जो हमारे व्यूज बढ़ रहे हैं, हमने एनालिसिस करी कि अक्सर लोग कितने मिनट के लिए बैठ रहे हैं, उसमें देखने को मिला कि लोग सिर्फ 2.5 मिनट तक ये शो देख रहे हैं, 2.5 मिनट के बाद रफू चक्कर। तो मेरे दो प्यारे दोस्त लोगों हो, इफ़ यू आर एक्चुअली फ्रेंड्स ऑफ दिस शो, देन स्टे ऑन फॉर 3 टुडे, 3.5, 4, 4.5, एंड इफ यू डू फॉर 5 मिनट्स, बडीज आई प्रोमिस यू दैट वी विल गिव यू अ शाउट आउट इन आवर वेरी नेक्स्ट शो। सो टेल अस, गिव अस प्रूफ दैट यू स्टेड फॉर मोर देन 5 मिनट्स, एंड वी विल गिव ईच एंड एवरी वन ऑफ यू अ शाउट आउट इन द वेरी नेक्स्ट एपिसोड।
पंडित एज अ पब्लिक प्रोफाइल ऑन इंस्टाग्राम, मैसेज करती रहना।
या so keep on doing that guys, but of course we're going to talk about the under 16 boys. They've qualified for the main draw of the Asian Cup next year, 2020. It's happening in Bahrain. They did that by topping their group in the qualifiers right now, which consisted of Uzbekistan, Turkmenistan, and of course hosts Bahrain for next year's competition. Ishfaq, jitna bhi aapne in ladkon ko dekha hai, and of course pure games kisi ne itne hum log dekh nahi paaye, highlights pe hi dekh paaye YouTube pe, what have you made of these boys at this level?
मुझे लगता है कि एक ग्रुप जब इकट्ठे होता है कुछ टाइम से, यू नो, द सेंस ऑफ कम्युनिकेशन, अंडरस्टैंडिंग, वो एक अच्छी डेवलप हुई है। और ऑनेस्टली स्पीकिंग, मुझे लगता है कि इनकी टेक्निक काफी अच्छी है। यू मस्ट हैव सीन कि अपॉर्चुनिटीज दे टेक देम वेरी वेल, दे क्रिएट देम वेरी वेल, एंड यू नो लाइक द रिजल्ट अगेंस्ट बहरीन इटसेल्फ प्रूव्ड दैट, यू नो लाइक दे आर द होस्ट and great result. I hope ke wo log continue kare jaisa kar rahe hain, aur congratulations to the whole team and especially coach Bibiano.
It's interesting, what I found remarkable about this team was that at times, jaise pichle saal hum dekh rahe the jab wo world cup under 17 world cup qualifying ki process mein the, साउथ कोरिया के साथ गेम खेल रहे
हैं, या द सेम द एशियन स्टेज ओनली,
या सेम स्टेज बट इन
द मेन ड्रॉ, या
इन फैक्ट आई थिंक वी वर इन श्रीनगर एट दैट टाइम, एक्सट्रीमली ऑर्गेनाइज्ड, एक्सट्रीमली टाइट डिफेंसिव गेम, एंड येट व्हेन दे प्ले अगेंस्ट सपोजिडली वीकर ऑपोजिशन, फॉर एग्जाम्पल लाइक दे डिड इन दिस क्वालिफाइंग टूर्नामेंट, they are able to change their mentality, change the way they play and go out and score 5 goals. Yeah? So for me, the interesting thing about this age group squad is that they're able to do both sides. Although I think Bibiano bases his system on a strong, on strong fundamentals, strong defensive, strong organization and technically, tactically strong players. But yet when they have to, they go out and get the big results. So 11 goals in 3 games in this qualifying competition, 5 and 5 again, and then 1 against Uzbekistan. So
28 in the SAF championship where they were undefeated, didn't concede a single goal. Ishfaq, ye jo ye kuch change aaya hai kya age group teams mein, from the time when you guys were playing, Renedy Singh was playing, and to the teams now, have you seen some change coming about?
See, I would love to see if everyone is having their right age. That is what change is all about. We talk about, you know, like if you see, जब हम लोग आगे जाते हैं तो कुछ नहीं कर पाते हैं, कुछ age groups में हम लोग काफी ज़्यादा अच्छा करते हैं. What is the reason? I think वो हमें देखना पड़ेगा. लेकिन change है. I think सबसे अच्छी बात है, they get more matches now. Like which is a good thing. What AIFF, you know, like since Abhishek is there also taking, you know, like those things which have been considered AFF by earlier also, but not, you know, like implementing, like more matches. These guys need more matches. Jitne matches bahar jate, matlab videsh jate hain, Europe ja rahe hain, wahan pe bhi private tournaments mein they take part. Aur confidence level inki aap dekh sakte hain. You know, jaise abhi any keh raha tha ki jab ek kamzor team hota hai to they shift gears, their confidence level becomes all of a sudden so high, or they manage not one goal, two goal, three goal, four goal, they go on. Like they are not happy with one goal or two goal. And then teams like Uzbekistan, they are playing, which is Uzbekistan is a very, very strong team. And unke saath lead leke that then they conceded at the end, but which is still fine, you know, like that performance is like really great. Or सबसे बड़ी चेंज मुझे यही लग रहा है कि उनको ज्यादा मैचेस मिल रहे हैं, और जो इंडियन यूथ सिस्टम जो है वहां पे जरूरी है, चाहे वो अंडर 12 से स्टार्ट हो, अंडर 15 से स्टार्ट हो, अंडर 16, 19, जितने मैचेस ये खेलेंगे उतने बेटर गेम डिसीजन ये ले सकते हैं गेम के अंदर, उतनी ज्यादा मतलब जो चैलेंजेस आएंगे जो अच्छे अच्छे टीम्स के साथ खेलेंगे, दे विल बी एबल टू, यू नो, लाइक mentally become strong. Aur jo unhone dikhaya, I'm really impressed with the team, what they have been doing and doing right now.
Bhai, yehi sawal Ishfaq humne Renedy se bhi pucha tha. So what is essentially the issue with moving up from an under 16 level?
Can I just give the stat? Can I give the stat? So since 2002 we've qualified for 6 main draws at the Asian level under 16, but since 2002 we haven't qualified for a single main draw at the under 19, sir.
Wow.
So, यही जो आप कह रहे हैं, जो matches मिल रहे हैं, वो फिलहाल मिल रहे हैं, because ये team AIFF के under है, centralized है, इसमें 30 जो भी 30-40 लड़के हैं, जो भी हैं, ये as a team बाहर जाते हैं, as a team रहते हैं गोवा में, एक इनका coach है, सब साथ में करते हैं, but eventually they have to come into the structure that is the common structure, the club structure, right? How does that transition work out, and what happens at that stage, Ishfaq?
See, pehle bhi humne dekha hoga, and we might have seen like lot of good players in age groups never make it in the senior squad. Like, kyunki jo pace hoti hai and all that is completely different, and whoever survives that and manages to adopt that pace, you will always see them, you know, like then we talk about, oh, Falani under 17 guy, he's now with the senior team, because there are special players who adjust that pace. But yes, there is like this thing also, like they don't get enough matches because the competition is so high for them, because there are senior players, foreign players, and it's not easy to survive there. I think that can be the reason. And second thing will be, obviously, are they right age people, like kids playing at under 16? And it may very well happen. Like, I'm not saying there is an age cheat. I'm saying it may be there. There are certain number of players who are not under 16. And when they go to the under 19, rest of the countries become more stronger in under 19. They grow up a little bit bigger and more high power, you know, strength wise, and then it becomes difficult to compete. It can be one reason. I'm not saying it is the only reason, but it can be one reason. I think if this is the if that will be the reason, then federation have to be more strict regarding age cheat. But the other part which you mentioned, the matches, yes, of course, when they go to the senior team, they don't get matches. That just can be.
What are you seeing at club level, Ishfaq, in this regard? I mean, aap log bhi young players, aap apni youth academies bana rahe hain, young players ko aap sign kar rahe hain ya train kar rahe hain. What are you seeing at that level? Is this sort of जो हमारे जनरेशन में फॉर एग्जांपल होता था कि हर बंदे का 2 साल तो आप काट के, मतलब मान ही लो कि नहीं, दो बिटवीन
दो, दो कम है सर, दो कम है सर, हाँ 2 to 10 का, हाँ एग्जैक्ट राइट करेक्ट.
व्हाट आर यू सीइंग ऑन द ग्राउंड दीस डेज? आई एम नॉट टॉकिंग अबाउट केरला ब्लास्टर्स स्पेसिफिकली ऑब्वियसली बिकॉज I mean, you're at the highest level now, you're playing in the ISL and all of that. I'm talking about all the clubs that you've been with because you've seen from second division, I-League onwards.
You know, definitely, there. You know, like, pehle kafi zyada age cheat ho raha hai. Main ye nahi kahunga ki band ho gaya, lekin main definitely keh sakta hoon, bahut kam ho gaya. So, I think... Honestly speaking, I think अगर किसी का पहले से ही change हुआ है, माँ बाप ने किया है school time पे, he's जब उसमें admission, I don't think that should be a problem to anyone, क्योंकि मुझे लगता है कि that is fine. But अगर बाद में आप change कर रहे हो जानबूझ के, क्योंकि football की वजह से या किसी भी sports की वजह से, I think that is cheap. And वो change होना चाहिए. बाकी I am very much confident AFF is doing you know everything possible to stop you know from the you know like for 4-5 saal se pehle ye kafi zyada is pe stress kiya ja raha hai ki age cheat na ho, clubs ko bataya ja raha hai, suspend ho rahe hain players, suspend ho rahe hain teams bhi hue hain, which is a great thing, you know, like until and unless you will have a serious punishment for this kind of cheat, it won't stop. But now AFF is taking those steps, which is good. I hope in coming years, you know, like finally we will, you know, we'll be able to stop this thing.
Ishfaq, just one word on Bibiano, and you know him very well, of course, from your playing days to now the coach. And why I want to know about him is we know what he's done with the team. Right? We keep on reading about it, we keep on seeing it on YouTube, but unfortunately we don't get to see full games, so we can't really analyze a Bibiano Fernandes style of football or style of coaching. You of course would have known him. Could you tell our viewers and all the people who are watching and possibly people who stuck on beyond 5 minutes, if you have, we love you for that, what is Bibiano Fernandes, what is his style of coaching, what is he bringing to the table, and what kind of football does his team generally execute?
मुझे लगता है इज अ डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ यू नो लाइक ऑल दीज न्यू जनरेशन कोचेस यू नो लाइक दे हैव डिफरेंट स्टाइल्स एंड दे डोंट फॉलो अ पर्टिकुलर कोच आई थिंक व्हिच इज वेरी गुड वी नीड दैट यू नो लाइक वी डोंट नीड अ सिमिलर टाइप ऑफ कोचेस वी नीड प्लेयर्स टू अडॉप्ट डिफरेंट स्टाइल्स व्हेन जब हम लोग बिबियानो की बात कर रहे हैं आई थिंक यू नो लाइक लॉट ऑफ स्ट्रेस इज ऑन फिटनेस यू कैन सी प्लेयर्स आर फिट व्हिच इज गुड इन इन मॉडर्न फुटबॉल fitness I think is right there you need to be fit and he has been there with them for quite some time now aur jo I think decision making and these technical abilities have improved a lot under him for this under 16 team which is very good to see I think he pays lot of attention on these small things and he's a friendly type of coach which is really good and I'm hoping that you know like more coaches like him or more coaches who are already there will do a similar kind of job our you know like with our youth system because they have played which is very good thing for us like they have played the game themselves at the highest level Renedy is there Mehraj is there now Steven Dias is assistant coach of Jamshedpur also Arata is there with the Reliance Youth Foundation
Mahesh Gavli is with under 19
absolutely yeah one of the all time legend you know, defender you know I one of my favorite player you know like I was talking to some of the under 19 players they said he is such a wonderful human being and he won't hesitate to come and tell us personally whenever we ask like he is always available a reachable person I think these kind of you know like players who were former top players and now they are good coaches also you know like modern age coaches to wo kafi ek acha positive hai Indian football ke liye
One question I want to ask you, Ishfaq, about goalkeepers, yeah. Because you also looking, I mean, you're also concentrating on building goalkeepers in the future generation. You've picked up, I think, 5-6 goalkeepers. We're hearing conversations about Indian goalkeepers going and spending some time in Croatia now because of the sort of friendly relationship between our federation and their federation. Do you think that, like, an Indian goalkeeper, a young Indian goalkeeper, will perhaps be the first goalkeeper to, first player to establish himself, just like Gurpreet did by playing in the Europa League? Do you think it's quite possible that we see Indian goalkeepers going and playing outside the country soon?
It's a very tough question for me, but if you be a realistic person and see an Indian football where it is, and then if I ask you the same question, it looks like one player might have more percentage than other players, outfield players, is goalkeeper only. Who can? You know, Gurpreet is, as you said, example. We have some goalkeepers, like young goalkeepers, who has great height. Who, you know, like their attributes matches the what European football or jahan pe wo log kar sakte hain kuch. Agar right time pe, right age pe wo log sahi jagah pe rahenge, I feel like they might be successful, you know. I definitely think it might be the goalkeeper who will break through, you know, like that first Indian players play in Europe. That may be the reason why we started football goalkeeping academy.
sir, aapse ek sawal aakhri, mujhe pata hai aapko bola tha ki aapko jaane denge. In under 16 ladkon mein se club ke nazariye se kaun se ladke aap pakad rahe ho, aapki nazar mein kaun se ladke aaye hain, ye naam to do ek do.
Sir ji, phir mera value idhar khatam ho jayega.
jab sign kar lenge tab uske baad aage baat karenge.
Uske baad aap dekh sakte hain, agar maine abhi reveal kar diya to phir baaki logon ko technical advisor ko sign karne
ki zarurat nahi. My point is ki aap log dekh rahe ho matlab in ladkon ko.
Definitely, but it's very difficult, honestly speaking, Arjun. 16, when they are 16, to guess, or like, you know, like it's a big gamble who will come through. And I have my, you know, like particular points what I look at onto them, and which I feel like can be successful for any Indian player to go higher. Yes, I'm watching them. Everyone is actually watching them. And, you know, like we definitely want that pipeline to continue for our club. And we have a great setup here. By the way, two of our players are already playing there. They are with us.
Yeah, naam bata do, sir.
Naam, dekho, aap Google kar sakte ho. Kerala ke hi player hai dono. And humare hi player hai, humare academy se hai. Dono first 11 mein khel rahe.
Arre, beautiful.
I just wanted to touch on one thing really quickly. I was watching this interview with this 16-year-old kid who scored against United the other day. And he's doing his A-levels. I think he said he was studying for a psychology exam the following day because he was playing on a Wednesday, which is a school night. When these kids go, and they are under 16, so they're obviously school-level kids, and when they're spending the whole year out, 30-40 ladke hain, inme se, by anyone's assessment, sab to professional banenge nahi.
Obviously.
Like you're saying, they won't be able to adjust to the pace. Some guys won't grow, some etc. etc. Some people will have injuries, whatever the reason. Not everyone will become a professional football player. So, what is the sort of system or security net? Kya hai inka? School, padhai kaise hoti hai inki? How are they being encouraged to have a plan B so that if this fails or if this doesn't work, these kids don't become absolutely, have no options left.
Yeah, Hindi mein jo na udhar ki na idhar ki na reh jaye.
Hamari tarah sir. Na udhar
ki na reh jaye. To mujhe jahan tak TFA, for example, I'll give you the example of TFA, which is our one of the oldest top academy in India. Wahan pe teachers aate hain padhane school jane ke liye option bhi provide karte hain. I think most of the तीन प्लेयर मैंने नए यहाँ पे साइन किए हमने, और उनके माता पिता ने, उनके पहली बात यही बोल कि इनकी पढ़ाई का क्या होगा. तो आई थिंक ओवर हियर हम लोग ऑप्शन प्रोवाइड सब प्लेयर्स को कर रहे हैं कि आप प्राइवेटली आप पढ़ भी सकते हो, या फिर अगर आप कॉलेज जाना चाहते हो. हमने रिसेंटली एक प्लेयर को साइन किए तो कॉन्ट्रैक्ट में लिखा है कि हम लोग उसकी पढ़ाई का भी ध्यान दें. और एज अ क्लब क्लब पॉइंट ऑफ व्यू वी आर डेफिनेटली बिलीविंग दैट इवन इफ ही इज अ गुड प्लेयर एजुकेशन इज मस्ट. बिकॉज कल को आपको बाहर क्या पता अपॉर्चुनिटी बाहर मिले खेलने के लिए. एजुकेशन नॉट जस्ट हेल्प्स यू टू एडजस्ट विद द डिफरेंट फॉर्म्स ऑफ लाइफ और डिफरेंट प्लेयर्स. I think it broadens up your mind and you become well equipped with to take coaches, any foreign coaches, any different coaches, their instructions, and it really helps.
Says a guy whose whole family is doctors, by the way.
Wow, sir, respect, sir, respect. Ishfaq Ahmed, thank you so much for your time and all the very best for your friendly game versus Real Kashmir and all the very best for your season, sir.
Thank you so much, guys. Lots of love to you and keep up the good job.
So that, of course, was Ishfaq Ahmed talking to us about the under-16 boys, one friend of the show. Now, the other friend of the show who joins us from Manipur, former India captain Renedy Singh. Siddhant and I spoke to him about the same boys and this is what the conversation was like. From whatever little we've seen of this under-16 team, because full match, we're of course restricted to highlights and goals and everything. What have you made of these boys, technical abilities and so on?
Well, I think the players, they have done really well. I saw, like you said, and I saw the highlights, the goal they have scored, the way they have played. I think they are really good. And I'm so happy Bibiano, the guy who had played with me in Indian team when Bob Houghton was there, and he was a very good player and he has turned into a very, very good coach. He has been working really hard for the last 3-4 years with the Indian team and he has done pretty well. But the only challenging thing is if they're all under 16, genuine under 16, we have got a great future. I'm not saying that they are not, but if they are, then we have got a good future. Like in our days, we have done under 19, we played draw with Qatar, we played draw with China, we lost 2-0 to Japan. After 7 years we played, we lost 7-0. So, this is a challenging. I have been working in Manipur for last 2 years. With all this age level, and I have seen that it's a challenging thing. You know, this age cheating is big. But if these players are genuinely under 16, then we have got a great future, and Bibiano is doing a great job.
Renedy bhai, you know, Manipur is known for producing some of the best talents in the country, no doubt about that. But it's also known for producing some very creative age fraud, because we've seen these guys when they come and play all over India. What is the scenario now? Has it become better from what it was before? Ki abhi bhi it's pretty prevalent, and I'm not saying it's there in the under 16 team, but I'm saying overall scenario, just group se aap pick kar rahe ho.
Yeah, AIFF has done a great job. You know, Manipur, I have seen 5-6 players has been suspended because of age fraud. So AIFF is doing the work then. So then, but then age fraud is still there, cheating is still there, but AIFF is working really hard, and I'm really happy whatever AIFF has done, because the moment you start suspending few players, the other family members will also know that bhai ye to karna nahi chahiye, because your son will be suspended and will not be playing for 2 years. So there are few players in Manipur. The warning sign is there, and I'm sure it will get better.
How much is it, bhai, a factor of the clubs sort of pushing? Is it like club ki taraf se push aata hai ki team mein jagah banane ke liye aapko karna padta hai aisa, ya इंडिविजुअल बेसिस पे चल रहा है? और चेकिंग भी कैसे होती है अगर होती है तो, एज इन लाइक हाउ डज द AIFF और द AMFA मेक श्योर दैट एट एज ग्रुप टूर्नामेंट्स लाइक वाइड स्केल चीटिंग इज नॉट गोइंग ऑन?
सर, लाइक अभी बॉन्ड टेस्ट वगैरह होता है, एंड बॉन्ड टेस्ट इज नॉट 100% श्योर, बट देन एटलीस्ट दे आर ट्राइंग. बट दिस इज वेरी डिफिकल्ट फॉर अ कोच. एवरी कोच वांट्स टू विन, एंड फॉर फुटबॉल इन मणिपुर देयर आर सो मेनी प्लेयर्स. And for them, if they can get a chance to play in Indian team under 16, under 19, that's it. That's what they have been looking for. They don't worry about, you know, 2 saal cheat kar lenge, 3 saal. For them, it's one break they need. You know, that's why there's so much of age cheating is going on. I can totally understand from the coach side. Not as a coach, I don't want to lose. So if I say, 2-3 player dal ke agar jeet lenge, to who will know? But then we have to stop this. But the even the parents are encouraging in a place like Manipur, encouraging to take at least 2 years. Agar usme agar maar lenge to, you know, they will get a chance.
But you can't.
This will not help in longer run.
But Renedy bhai, wo short sightedness hua na in a way. कि आपको खेलने का मौका मिलेगा इंडिया आप थोड़ा कहीं अपना सर्टिफिकेट मिल जाएगा उसके बलबूते पे नौकरी मिलेगी खत्म कहानी उसके आगे सोच नहीं है
या बट नो एज चीटिंग वाज देयर इन आवर डेज आल्सो इट्स नॉट इन बट नाउ इट हैज कम डाउन लाइक आई सेड एएफए इज वर्किंग हार्ड इट हैज कम डाउन बट स्टिल अ चैलेंजिंग थिंग यू नो वन कोच विल बी ट्राइंग आई हैव बीन स्पीकिंग टू डिफरेंट कोचेस इन ऑल ओवर इंडिया लाइक अराता एंड ऑल वेयर दे आर ट्राइंग देयर बेस्ट to put the best without any cheating. And if any team comes with a cheating and suddenly they start winning, then it hampers. No? So you are killing the players who are real under 15. And if you're playing with 18, it's not right.
Yeah, I suppose it's a tough one because, I mean, again, like we keep saying that these end of the day, while, of course, we play the sport because we love to play the sport, but it's also for a lot of these kids, it's their lives and livelihoods that are at stake and also their family's future because jo thoda bahut family ke paas hota hai, wo sara laga dete hain to make this kid, give this kid the opportunity to play. And this is just a boost. So one of the things that I suppose the AIFF is doing that helps or will help in the future is the database that's being created. So agar aap 11 ya 12 saal at a young age, आप डेटाबेस में आ गए हैं तो एटलीस्ट यू नो कि उससे पहले अगर आपने एज चीटिंग किया हो तो शायद यू विल गेट अवे विद इट बट आफ्टरवर्ड्स यू कांट डू इट अगेन बिकॉज ऑलरेडी दे हैव इट इन द सिस्टम दैट दिस इज द पर्सन्स नेम दिस इज द डेट ऑफ बर्थ सो 5 years लेटर यू कांट अगेन से अच्छा नाउ आई एम गोना गो बैक एंड प्ले अंडर 15 अगेन So I suppose that forward movement is
happening. AFF is trying and they are more organized now. From our days, they are more organized. But still, it is now because AFF itself can't do anything. The district level, from the state level, they all have to support this. And even the coaches, we have to be, I know we don't want to lose, but we have to be honest about it. But I'm not saying that the players who have played, they're all, they have cheated their age. But if they are really honest under 16 and we really have got a good future, and I'm looking forward for their best performance in coming months or years.
On a lighter note, जब मैं दिल्ली under 19 खेलने गया था, तो सिर्फ मैं और सुनील छेत्री थे under 19, बाकी सब के सब above 19 थे. Renedy भाई, you played with a lot of African players. मैं एक African player के साथ खेल रहा था. मैं नाम नहीं लूँगा. उसने अपनी age 9 साल कम कराई थी. 9 साल. I said salute to you, sir. मान गए आपको. आप किसी को जानते हो? 9 से ज़्यादा.
There are many players. When we were playing the senior team, my mates were playing in under 16. I won't name, but he was one of the best player in Asia. Selected best player in Asia. Can you imagine? I was already in the senior team and one of my best good friend, he was playing for under 16. So just imagine how difficult it is.
Just veering away to another subject now, because we've seen that under 16, we do really well, right? This is not the first time we're making the main round of the Asian Cup. They did it last year as well. And apparently the stat is that they've done it six times already in the history of the competition. But as soon as you move on to the under 19 level, we've not made it to the main round at all. So ye drop, is it all age related? Kya uske alawa kuch nahi hai?
No. It's not only age related, but then the coaching. That's why I said Bibiano, he's a good coach. I believe Bibiano is a very good coach and he should continue. And because, see, like I said, under 19, when you can play draw with China, Qatar 1-1 and Japan 2-0, and after 7 years, 7-0, how is it possible? That means that there is something wrong with the training when in our days, right? But now, when these kids are getting to coach under a coach like Bibiano, I think they are lucky. They are lucky, and I think Bibiano is a very sensible coach, and he will do well. And he's doing well already, but he will do much better than what? Give him a chance and he will do better.
But just to go back to the transition from junior to senior level, a little bit on that front, because when you finished with Tata Football Academy at the age of 17, 18, you went from there to Calcutta, you were picked to play in Calcutta, and you were straight into the senior squad playing 11, and from there on your career took off, so you got regular football. Now we see these kids, these under 16 kids, the statistic is brilliant that Pandit pulled out. From Feb 2019 till now, they've already played 42 matches as a group. out of which 14 are international matches, in which they are unbeaten. And the rest have been against club sides, and we've also seen them playing against good club sides. For example, abhi recently Turkey mein Fenerbahce ke against khele the. So big name clubs that, you know, globally people have heard of. So once these kids get into the system, the club system, how much does that impact their development into senior players and senior professionals? Wahi baat jo ho rahi thi.
In club football is a cutthroat world, right? When you play as a group, like when we were in TFA, we beat Mohun Bagan, we beat East Bengal 4-0. But once we come out of that group and join a club, it's all about individual then. It's all about your individual brilliance. It's very easy to play as a group. And because when you are in a group, you are training for 3-4 years together and you can fight any team. But in a club football, there are so many other players who are equally good or better. And to get a chance, they're like our example, when we signed for Mohun Bagan, 11 players signed for Mohun Bagan from TFA. After 3 years, we could see only three or four survive from that 11. So it's all about individual brilliance after that, and you have got different coaches. But one good thing now is, all due respect to my earlier coaches, now in club coaching, we have got better, sensible coaches. So this player, from one good coach to coming to other good coach in a club level, I think they are much luckier than us. We are not that lucky, honestly.
Also, I think the point that Siddhant was trying to make, Renedy bhai, is that jahan aap under-16, under-19 system mein agar aapko survive karna hai, and you want to, of course, hold your own with the best around the world, then you cannot afford to let your kids stay in the club system. आपको वही सिस्टम करना पड़ेगा जो बॉब हाउटन ने आप लोगों के साथ किया कि एक डेढ़ साल दो साल साथ में रखो 42 50 60 मुकाबले खिलाओ एंड गो इनटू द मैच क्योंकि अगर आपने फिर क्लब सिस्टम से निकाल के और वो कैंप वैम्प के लिए बुलाया देन दैट सेम 60 गेम्स इज ड्रॉप डाउन टू 30-25 एंड प्रोबब्ली द इंटेंसिटी आल्सो ड्रॉप्स डाउन आई थिंक दैट्स द पॉइंट ही वाज ट्राइंग टू मेक
या So now there are a few players who are 18 19 one or two players will do really great and they will be ready to play in any club in India. But not till they reach 21, there are few players, they are late bloomers, so they will not be ready for the club level. So I think we have to wait till 21 at least, to get into the club level. Because 19, yes, two or three players will surely get in, but then not all the players. And that's where they got vanished. So we have to create something that they can play till 21 at least, and from there they can move on.
Just one more point I wanted to make. I don't know if you agree with me or not. Floyd Pinto and Bibiano.
Yeah.
Five years down the line, yeah. Who'd be wrong in saying that they could be the next India coach? Senior team.
So you see, these players are playing and doing good, right? So
yeah, because the same batch will go up.
In 5 years? Yeah, same batch will go up. They know the players so well. In 5 years, if they do well, why don't we give a chance to both? So that should be great.
Jesse Qatar mein why with
Felix
Sanchez, yeah. The current coach.
But they know the player in and out. After 5-6 years down the line, these players when they become senior, I think the coach will know them so well, and I think that's a good idea. I agree. I totally agree with that.
And it's both ways also, right? The exposure that the players are getting by spending this time outside with the national team as a unit, wahi exposure coach ko bhi mil raha hai because kahan. कितने कोचेज हैं इंडिया में जिनको चांस मिलता है 40 मैचेस कंपेटिटिव मैचेस खेलने का अगेंस्ट वर्ल्ड क्लास ऑपोजिशन ऑल ओवर द वर्ल्ड
यस सिद्धांत यू आर राइट ब्रदर बिकॉज़ यू नो व्हाई द किड्स आर लर्निंग राइट व्हेन यू प्ले मैच द किड्स आर लर्निंग बट वन गुड थिंग इज द कोचेस आर आल्सो लर्निंग दे आर गेटिंग एक्सपीरियंस यू नो ऑफ कोर्स यू कैन वर्क एज एन असिस्टेंट फॉर मेनी इयर्स But when you are your own boss and you learn from every match you play even the not only the players but the coaches do learn
Fortunately, we still have some friends left, and as long as we do, we'll keep this show going. Thank you guys for watching. We'll see you again next week. Goodbye.